Hippity hop, hippity hop. Happy Easter. Happy Easter, everyone. Hippity hop. Hippity hop. He hasn't said hippity hop once. But we can use your universal multicultural holiday greeting. We can say Merry Corn. Merry Corn. You're not going to say that either. Okay. How is everybody today? Happy Easter. I hope the sun is shining wherever you are. It's not here. We have a very cloudy Easter day. Very cloudy. It's not going to rain, but it's just cloudy. Okay, everybody is here. Okay, why isn't YouTube? There, it's come. My chat's coming up now. Okay, good, everybody. Hi, everybody. Happy Easter. Hippity hop. Oh, look at all the bunny icons over here on YouTube. Happy Easter, bunny. Hippity hop. Okay. We're going to have an Easter party. Now, I sent out invitations, but everybody must be really busy because I didn't get a lot of RSVPs. So we'll just have a few people. Einstein, you wanna go visit all your friends who came to see you? Huh? I need to get, well, I don't know how I can do that. I need to get one of these tripod things that I can take my phone off. Anyway, I won't get into that right now. Okay. Come here, Einstein. Let's go visit all your friends who came to see you. No? You don't want to go see them? You're going to get a present if you do. You got an Easter gift that's coming. Yeah, the Easter bunny left you something last night. You don't believe that? You don't believe that? Come on, come see me. Come see me. Come see all your friends. Okay, we'll go visit them by ourselves. Oh, goodness gracious. Let me see. Did that Tango. Tango, thank you for the $5 super chat. And all super chats, super stickers, and stars go to Parrot Rescue. Tango's words of wisdom today is, today it be's Easter Day party. Just start Einstein to host. OMD hymns just fart. Okay. I think you need to work on your poetry there, Tango, but good try. All right. Let me see here. We've always 20-pound super chat from Carlin K. Santos. Thank you. Happy Easter, Einstein and family. Thank you so much. All right. What else? Okay, good deal. Okay, I haven't had a chance to see everybody's chat messages, but I'll get to them. Okay. Einstein. Okay, let's see who came to your party. Okay. All right, looky here. All right, there's more decorations up there. Some of them are falling down because it's last year's tape. And like this bunny here. I'll see that bunny on the floor? Yeah, he fell down. Okay, so we got squawkers wearing bunny ears, and there's the Einstein twin, and there's Sid and June. They're all wearing their Easter bonnets. Don't they look beautiful? Oh, and there's Cosmo wearing a pink bonnet.
And there's Bowie. And there's Max and Tico.
Uh-oh, I forgot to give them a bonnet, Einstein. Hang on. We can forgot to give them a bonnet. Here you go, Tico. There. And there you go, Max. Isn't that cute? So cute. Okay, get a close up of that real quick. Well, that's as good as I can get a close up. Okay, and then we have Bowie, like I said. Then over here we have Mr. and Mrs. Squirrel. Okay, there we have, oh, look at Coco in her pink bonnet. And we have Lucky Lou, who just came down from the Rainbow Bridge to join the party. So, isn't that nice? There's another Easter egg that kind of fell down, but it's okay. All right. Einstein, you gonna play the spoons for us? And look what Einstein got in the corner. Ah, that's your Easter basket. You want to play spoons or you want to play with your Easter basket? Let's see. Let's see what's in your Easter basket. Look here. Okay, let me see where the. Okay. Come here. Look, what's this? It's a rooster. And it looks kind of like you. Kind of. Look, doesn't have a red butt though. Has a red thing up here. Look, isn't he cute? Cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo. You like it? Give a kiss. Give it a kiss. Yeah, you like it. Okay. And look what this is. Oh, look at this big egg. What's in these big eggs, Einstein? What is in these? There's got to be something in these eggs, right? Oh, and there's so many of them. Six. Orange, yellow, blue, purple, green. And we'll just call this one red. Okay, red. And look at your Easter basket. It's a carrot. It's a carrot. Isn't that just cute? And look, Easter Bunny has a carrot. Yeah. So, okay, let's see what's in here. Look. Now, don't go so far over there. I'm going to have to move the camera. Okay, now look. Look here. Jeff's not with me today. He's on his way home though. He went and visited some friends over the weekend and he's on his way home. Okay. Look, Einstein. Look. Look what's in here. Look. I'm gonna crack it open. Oh, how cute. How cute is that, huh? Isn't that cute? We'll put the egg over here. We'll put. Look how cute. Is it gonna hippity hop? Hippity hop.
I'll try.
No, it's not gonna fly. Hippity hop. Hippity hop. I think we have another one. Oh my goodness, look at this. Crack it open. Let's see what's in there. Another one. It's a blue bunny. It's a little blue bunny.
Isn't that cute? Isn't there a brand called Blue Bunny? Hippity hop. Whoops.
Whoops.
Woo. Yeah, there's an ice cream called Blue Bunny, isn't it? Yeah. Here in the States, I don't know if it's in other parts of the world, but... Okay, let's see. We might have another one. Let's see what color this bunny is. Or chicken. It might be a chicken. Let's see. Can anybody guess? What's it going to be? I'm going to back up the camera. Hang on. This isn't where he is, isn't working out very well. Okay, but anyway, we'll just deal with it. Here, what's this going to be? A white bunny. Look how cute. It's a little pink and white bunny. Give it a kiss. Say, I'd like to take your little pink eyes out is what I'd like to do. Get it, Einstein. Get it. Okay, we got three more to go. What's this one? The purple. You think this might be a purple chicken? No? Do you think it might be a purple bunny? Let's see. It's a yellow chicken. Isn't it cute? Okay, these are just darling. Look. Aren't they cute? Okay, what's in the green one? What do y'all think? What do y'all think's in the green one? Oh, I'm not telling. What's in the green one? A pink bunny. Oh boy, a pink bunny. Now these are the best kinds of bunnies and chicks to give at Easter. Okay? Don't give live bunnies and chicks on Easter to people because chances are people don't know how to take care of them. They're not equipped to have something like that. They just think it's cute and then the bunny or the chick suffers. So do not give live animals as gifts at Easter time. One more. What's in this one? Okay, we have white, yellow, a yellow bunny, a yellow chick, a yellow bunny. Lost one. Oh, a blue bunny. You go get the blue bunny. Excuse me, Einstein. Yeah. A blue bunny. What color could this one be? Oh, a pink chick. Isn't that cute? What do you think, Einstein? Do you like it? Yeah? Pretty cool? I think you're speechless. Okay, I've not had a chance or an opportunity to look at anything on my Oh, Jennifer Half sent a $20 super sticker. Thank you so much. And okay, thank you all so much. Well, you really let that chicken fly, didn't you? Go fly. Okay, well, that's all the Easter Bunny's going to bring you. He did make you some birdie bread today. From Avian Organics. Yeah. And he also, yeah, he, we made strawberry something birdie bread from Avian Organics. Oh. Oh, gosh, Einstein, I hear the Easter Bunny out there now. I think he brought you something else. I think he did. Will you all excuse me just a minute while I go meet the Easter Bunny? Don't get too excited, y'all. Okay, let me... Hi, Easter Bunny. What do you have for Einstein? Oh, how nice. Einstein will love these. That's so thoughtful of you, Easter Bunny. Look, Einstein. Look. The Easter Bunny brought you these. Yeah, from Texas Natural Freeze-Dried Products. Look at all this. Yeah. Now, these are called Fancy Feather Treats. Lord knows you need that. Designed to promote healthy feather growth and conditioned skin, contains 10 treats. Okay, I'm not real sure what's in them, but I'm sure they're sweet potatoes, all kinds of good things, okay? Now, freeze-dried butternut squash from Texas Natural Freeze-Dried Products. You're going to like that. And, oh, papaya. Freeze-dried papaya. And freeze-dried cinnamon apples. Oh, gosh, those are making me hungry. Those look wonderful. They're thinly sliced. Those look great. The papaya's make, all this is making me hungry. I haven't had much to eat today. Okay, look, sweet potato fries. Now these aren't fried. They're just sweet potatoes that have been freeze dried. Isn't that yummy? Now, I normally don't let you eat in there because of ants, but I'm going to give you a sweet potato fry, okay? Let me see. You know what? I eat these too, because I know the kitchen they were produced in is very clean. Suzanne does a marvelous job. Oh, you like the bunnies, but okay. You're lucky. Good, huh? Eat some more. Good. Okay. Oh, a bee's filling his mouth. Or beak. See, you like it, don't you? I'll put it right here. Put it right there, okay? Here. Here's your other pink bunny. Okay, now I'm going to leave. Now I'm going to leave and see if you'll do any talking. Okay? So good. Now, go to Texas Natural Freeze-Dried Products, and she's got lots of neat things on there. Chop, freeze-dried chop that I buy all the time. And Einstein loves it. I just crumble it up in his Bird Street Bistro, and which you have to make ahead of time. But anyway, really makes for a nice birdie meal. So be sure and check out Birdie Bistro. If you're a first-time buyer on Bird Street Bistro for 10%, no, I think it's 15% off right now for a limited time. You use the code Einstein Parrot and you get 15% off on Bird Street Bistro. A Texas Natural Freeze Dried is the freeze dried product, so they're wonderful. Sometimes when I'm making his dinner, sometimes I'll just grab a handful of the freeze dried chop and eat it. It's good for you. It's very nutritious. So, okay. Well, check those websites out. And also Avian Organics. I don't want to get too salesy here on Easter, but I just wanted to show y'all those. Helen Slack, thank you. $5 super sticker. Okay. Thank you to Di and to Maxima Luckin for being my moderators today. They're doing a great job answering questions. So when I can't get to all of your questions and comments, they respond to them, for which I am extremely grateful. Do they sell out of the country? You can just go and see. I'm pretty sure, of course, it's costly. Okay, it's not particularly cheap. But go to the websites and see what their shipping arrangements are for overseas shipments or shipments to Canada. Okay, Einstein, I'll be back. I'll leave you alone with your little parade of chicks and bunnies there. And see if you're gonna do any talking, okay? I think you had a great Easter, didn't you? Okay. See you later. Bye bye. Do some talking. Bye bye. Peek-a-boo. Oh, that's right, Max. Thanks. Yeah, Avian Organics is actually located in Canada, and she has a great variety of freeze-dried veggies and things, too. So be sure and check her out. avianorganics.com. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I just got surprised by somebody.
Look, I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Yeah, you need to get closer. Let me move the camera. Look who came home, Einstein.
Happy Easter, Bunny. Raspberries.
And he kisses the bird before he kisses me.
It counts for you, too. It's showtime. Don't you want that? Raspberries.
Who's home, Einstein? Looky there.
I was watching you coming home.
Yeah, you were. Isn't that
sweet? Right? Hi. Look at the bunnies. See a buddy. Hit. Going flying.
Yeah, the pink chick already went flying. Thank you, Blue. 20. I don't have my cheat. What is Frank? Swiss francs from Sheck, S-E-K. That's. What kind of money is that? I forgot.
Swiss franc?
I think,
Swiss
yeah.
Swiss franc.
Yeah, I know. Hippity hop, Blue Lugia.
It's all right. I'm sorry. Here, get this guy out of your playground. Uh-oh. See you later.
Swedish krona. Thank you, French Paul. It's a Swedish krona. Krone. Or Swedish krone. Hope I'm saying that right. Oh, golly. Okay. Well, that was a nice surprise. The Easter Bunny did come to see you, didn't he? Okay, Einstein. Okay, I'm going to try this again. Do some talking, okay? Not very talkative today. He was earlier. He really was. I think he might just be a little overwhelmed. Are you overwhelmed? Okay, I'll be in here. See you later, sweetie. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, what's a rabbit say? Hippity hop, hippity hop. What's a rooster? What's a rooster? You put the rooster. Let's get the rooster in the action. Get the rooster in the action. Hello, Einstein. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. What's a chicken? Bawk, 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 bawk. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, what's raspberries? Einstein, can you turn around? Bye, Lou. Bye, Blue Lugia. Thanks for joining us.
Hey, Einstein.
Be quiet.
Thank you. Yes, we must be quiet. We must be quiet today. What's a rooster?
Turn around.
That's right. Turn around.
Turn around. Okay.
Lewis, thank you for the super sticker. $1 super sticker. Thank you. Did you just do what I think you did? You just, I told you those pink eyes were not long for this world. Okay. I can put it back. Stinker. Leave it alone. Don't take the eyes out.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Be nice. Okay, now be nice, Einstein. Okay, Iwan wants to know how many times does a bird need a bath? A bird needs a bath. Einstein gets a bath about once a week, but it depends on the bird. Once or twice a week is a good general time frame. A lot of times if the birds are small, if you just provide us a shallow dish of water, they'll go in there and bathe themselves in the cage. Okay, the little white bunny has to retire to another room, okay? He's got to go into surgery to have his eyes put back in. He's going to the vet, Einstein. The pink bunny is going to the vet. We have to do eye surgery. Okay, but it depends on the bird. Yeah, some people bathe their birds every day. Raisin Kane just says that Bozo takes a shower with her hubby every morning. Am I not seeing Facebook comments? Yes, I'm seeing. Well, no, I'm not. They've stopped since, it's been a while. I just thought they weren't commenting. I'm not seeing Facebook comments. They stopped. When Beth and Gaynor were saying hi to one another, and Susan. Let me refresh and see what's going on. Okay, Angela sent stars, thank you. Nope, wasn't seeing them. Last, okay, and then when you refresh, I just see a small portion of them, so I missed many. If you sent stars, I'm sorry I missed them. I'll get back to y'all. Angelisa, thank you for your stars. Facebook's doing me another frustrate. Thanks, Di, for thanking them all. All the star senders, thank you. Well, Einstein, are you just, are you just overwhelmed with Easter? Are you just overwhelmed? Should we just go ahead and get some lunch and go see what Jeff is doing? Because I think you hear Jeff in there. You might want to go see Jeff, huh? Yeah? Okay. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. And thank you for the stars and for the super stickers and the super chats. We won't be going live tomorrow, but we'll be back probably on Tuesday. At least let's plan on that. And hope the Easter Bunny was good to you all. And we will we'll see y'all soon. Okay? Can you say bye-bye, Einstein? Can you say bye-bye? Yeah, there you go. Okay, hugs, everybody. We'll talk to y'all later. Have a good week. Happy April Fool's Day, too. April Fool's Day tomorrow. April Fools. See y'all soon. Bye-bye.